desire to work for Next, you know, through university. I went to university in Nottingham and I was living near Leicester, and, you know, Next in Leicester was a huge name. It's still, I mean, it is a huge name today. I just really wanted to work for Next. We principally do two things. We deliver stock into each of our stores on an ongoing basis, make sure those stores are well stocked. And then the other part of our operation, obviously, is online, is working on e-commerce fulfillment. So we're picking and packing orders for our customers. The operation is huge. We've got, we operate 8 million square feet of warehousing. In the UK, we've got about 8,000 employees. We've got operations now, not just across the UK, but in Russia, in Germany, over in Ireland. So it's a global operation now. It's huge. It's diverse. It's getting bigger by the minute. Because this is a 24/7 operation, we have a constant dialogue, you know, me and my team. It's certainly not overly formal. I mean, we do have formal meetings, but I think it's important that we're constantly talking. I'd like to think I take a real interest in the people who work for me, and you know, that I know them as individuals, not just as people who you know, where we work together. The challenge, the fact that the business is always ambitious in what it likes to achieve, and you know, and Next has been very successful. When you look back over the 20 years I've been here, there's been so much going on, so much to aim for every year, and a really great sense of achievement when we've got there, you know, and even when times have been more challenging, you know, that sort of, there's always been a really clear plan about what we're going for, what we're aiming for, and so you get a really good sense that everybody's pushing in the right direction, everyone's working together. And it's consistently honest, and I'd like to think it's, of course, it's all those things, it's great value, it's, you know, great product, and it is all of those things, but it's more than that. As a brand, it's a really open and honest brand. It certainly is to work for. And for me personally, obviously, having been here over 20 years, it means everything to me. You know, I mean, I got married when I was here. I've worked for Next all the years that I've had a family, and it's been an incredibly great, it's been a great company to work for. It's been good fun, you know, always fun.